First time on Bear Run. Let's see if this thing's gonna go. Pedaling so far. I'm pedaling up hill. Continuing on Bear Run, I pedal too much. Trails merge and snake bite. So one of my goals today was to ride the upper section of Snake Bite that I've never ridden, and the only way to do that is to keep going down off the top, or to take the pedally Bear Run, which is just past Shreddy and Foxy Roxy. So awesome sight, upper part of Snake Bite. Nice. Oh, that was a good hit. Ooh, that is decent. Where is this uphill shake? Alright. Whoa. God, this is pedally. Well, okay. Okay. All right. So if you're like me and you want to ride every trail at least once to know what it's like, the end of upper section of Snake Bite is very pedally and uphill. Probably be a great enduro track. Yeah, words, tired. But as far as on a downhill bike, I'd say skip it. Even though there were some really cool sections. I don't know that it's just worth this. Luckily, it's really not that far. And I'm being kind of a whine ass, but now, onto the rest of Snake Bite. Whew.